a little bit of advanced BM or bad manners for me as I donate my scout carrying something like 8 sheeps. You know, winning games, I've played a lot of games. Winning games is not enough for me anymore. I want to play with a bit of a handicap to make things enticing and challenging. So my scout, with all the sheep, dies. He picks them up. What follows next is a trebuchet showdown from both sides. And my conclusion at the end, how I view the game. It's Holy Roman against Delhi on French Pass. Let's go.
Hey Grubby, going to visit Netherlands for first time tomorrow. Is there any special food, beer you could recommend trying out?
Free food. Visit France. It tastes the best. Hey dude, you got a beer? I'm parched, dude. Had a long trip. We're against Delhi. They're probably gonna do some kind of wall rush. GOHF. No, you know what you gotta try? Puffertjes. Puffertjes are divine. I think someone in chat will be able to spell it for you. They're so good. That's like one of my favorite concessions. We're against Delhi, so we're probably expecting pretty early pressure with walls. Nice sheepy sheepies. I would like to play TC, feudal TC, and then some let's see, I'm actually running out of sheep. I would like to play feudal TC, second TC. And then lots of units, archers and horsemen? I don't know until when my sheep is gonna last. I think I have to turn around now with these two. Which kinda sucks, but I need to bring those two back. No. Yo, is this walled off? No, please. No. Yo. Panic. I need to tether down to myself. La 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 la. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. I'll be there first, just run there. He took him. GG. Special delivery. Why, when I clicked from here, did he go here? Well, then I kind of have to play. Then I kind of have to play professional scouts. Yeah, I'm just giving a bit of a handicap.
Yeah.
That was a lot of sheep. I invested in double scout. Feels pretty bad. Well, am I still going second TC then? I don't think so. I think I have to make new plans. Nice. And nice. I love it. I lost both scouts. Pro scouts is done. Greetings, friend. What's up, man? Thank you. Villagers. Archery range, cool. Wow, he's gonna make elephants, isn't he? Then these are no good. Well, nothing is good. Oh, I need horsemen then.
Lasset uns gar.
Okay, we got a few things done. That's pretty nice. So far it's been pretty nice that we had, let's say that we had, oh, what the f- oh yeah, of course. That we had double TC was nice. Yes, there we go. It's men at arms, right? Oh, that it, it, yeah, no, it's good. He does have double TC as well, interestingly. Can I get any of his deer? They're kind of on the wrong side. Oh, we can try. What army do we need? He's making men-at-arms, so we need crossbows. But do we need to make it here, really? Or here is better? Prelates quickly.
Sit
No, fudge. No.
Los Aldenes, den Slingeren, was du gehst. Du stehst, Lagerungsanfang, hart
I'm going Elsbach. Oh, Jesus. Swabby, I survived. And we got Imperial. Yo! Sheep donation, BM, advanced BM. Oh my god. Has been pro gamer, humiliate. Rank 307 player with an advanced scout sacrifice, sheep BM. Elsbach Palace play. Oh. Yo. Double town center into horseman rush into crossbow trebuchet play. The trebuchet show off.